it's not just the last three. You go back the last eight, Huey. Yeah. 2.75 ERA, a WHIP barely above one.
Yeah, and on the season, his WHIP is just 1.22. You see the batting average against 107 and two-thirds innings.
1-2, hard on the ground, and that'll be a base hit for Gordon. Runner going, and it's fisted to right. Gordon's going to end up at third.
This is exactly what happened on Friday night.
It is.
Two right now. Yeah, trade two for one.
Yeah, if you take two for one, but that's not going to happen. It's a base hit for Haniger, and it's 1-0 Seattle. See it. Got him that time. Two outs. Here's the 1-2. Left center field, and that's going to drop. And coming around third is Seager. He'll stop there on a double by Span. So a two-run first as Span behind in the count. Found an empty space in left center field. On the mound is Mike Leake. He's been around for a while now, making his 20th start in May and June.
On the ground, that's his MO.
Well, that's a long shot to left for DJ. And LeMahieu is now 5 for 11 lifetime against Mike Leake. Here come the Rockies quickly. And Cargo hits it to Gordon, and that'll be a double play.
And so, I mean, they talk for 2 minutes and 15 seconds.
Good pitch, strikeout for the second out. Second strikeout for Tyler. When he gets to two strikes, he finds a way, which is, you know, why he's become such an accomplished player. I say it there, and that's a great
that's
pitch
good.
By Anderson. Cutter away, struck him out.
Keep talking about that.
That's right, that's what I'm gonna do. Strike three, throws him on a slider. So Story's got first strikeout for and another double play started on a ground ball to D. Gordon. He's got a phenomenal work ethic, good pitch there, but really a high aptitude. He's always a very good student, and it's a terrific inning. 7 in a row now, retired by Anderson. And a two-out walk. LeMahieu will lay the bat down in the batter's box. He'll go to first, and that will allow 2-2. Broken bat, looping towards center. It's going to drop. DJ to third. Heredia. That's running it into the infield.
That's one way to get it in if you're Heredia. He's a center fielder. He brings it into the grass and then calls timeout.
And down the line. Fair ball. LeMahieu will score. Blackman to third. It's bobbled out there by Haniger, and he's going to come to the plate. And the throw, not going to get him. 2-2. Just like that, the Rockies have tied it up. A check swing base hit, and then the wet baseball, a factor for Mitch Haniger as he couldn't pick it up. Leake strikes out Carlos to end the inning, but the Rockies get two.
High load when those sorts of things happen, whether it's at this level, nice pitch.
Great pitch.
Whether it's at this level or another level, you know, sometimes it's easy to forget, you know, a guy like the lefty, Brandon Finnegan, you know, I think the Royals took him and they were in the playoff hunt and brought him right, and he's kind of struggled to stay up, but overall operation can even tick up.
Another strikeout as Mike Leake is retired. First time in franchise history picking up on
some conversations happen very naturally. Excuse me. Sometimes teams just really don't match up at all.
Probably going to end up at third to come all the way around to score and tie up the game. This is going to drop the base hit for Arnado. So the Rockies with the go-ahead run aboard here at the bottom of the sixth. Now 1-2. And this is going to be another double play. That's the exact same ball he hit in the first inning. So some of the numbers on Jake McGee.
Well, he's trying to erase the memory of the last time he stepped out on the hill here. That was a game against Arizona where he walked a guy, gave up a couple hits. So three batters faced, two hits, three earned runs. Will work today.
And a base hit. Guillermo Heredia. 3-2, got him on a fastball. Big strikeout there. 3-2, and it's a base hit to left. Parr off with the baseball. Here's a throw to the plate. Offline.
It's a wet baseball. This is where he caught that. We've seen him throw many guys out. Juan Nicasio.
Rocky saw Nicasio last night. 3 pitches, he gets Parr. Down the right field line, extra bases for Desmond. It kicks back toward the infield. Hattinger goes down. Desi is heading towards third. Throws offline. Safe. That is creative.
That was.
Nicasio was covering the bag. Normally backing up. Seager flipped it to him. You're looking away, you would think. This ball's lifted to deep left field, way back. It'll be caught somehow by Span. It ties up the game. Iannetta gets the job done. It's 3-3. That turned into a pretty nice catch by Denard Span.
Well, back to that year since then. He has 56 holds, which is fifth most in the major leagues during that time. So
this ball hit a long way to center field. Did he clip it? Way back.
To go into the All-Star break.
That a baby Trevor, and the Rockies have swept the Mariners.